Tonian, can a woman break 16 meters in the triple jump? Is Yulimar Rojas the woman to do it?
You know my thesis, which I will share later, but I think of the current crop of ladies, if anybody was to do it, it would be Yulimar. The person who is going to jump over 16 meters, that woman has not yet been born.
Okay, I mean, that's a good point. Okay, let's start there. You know, it took 26 years to beat Inessa Kravitz's world record. So fair enough, Rojas is 25 years, she's about to turn 26 soon. So it took a long time, a generation in athletics in order to break the world record. Why is it that the person out there hasn't been born? What's going on here?
Well, when Kravitz broke the world record at that time, Yulimar was not yet born, and it took 26 years for the ladies to gain 1 centimeter.
All right, so let's unpack that. I give you that. The triple jump world record is a solid world record. 1550 was no joke. I remember it very well. I think even at that championships, we had 2 triple jump world records. I remember Jonathan Edwards in his his triple jump exploit as
well.
Yeah,
I do as well.
It took a long time, and Rojas, no one ever really came close to it, in all honesty. And now she's overtaking it. She's gone 1567 meters, which is way out there. But there's a few things that I looked at and it made me wonder, is it possible? So first of all, she has to find 33 centimeters in order to break this world record, right? At least to go to 16 meters rather.
Right.
And if I'm being honest, 33 centimeters is a very, very long way in triple jumping. You know, so what I'm saying might be way out there in terms of ridiculousness. But if we had to find 33 centimeters, where would we look for that?
Well, you know, Duane, when we look at Yulimar's start, which was really her progression, her run up before she hits the board, we see that she's relatively quick. But I would expect somebody who can jump over 7 meters, although with a heavily aided
7 meters in the long jump, you mean?
Yes, I would expect her to be more explosive, but I'm not seeing that kind of explosiveness that we see with her Katarina. When she triple jumps, you know, that speed measured with explosiveness, you know, Yulimar is a taller, more rangy athlete, and so her strides are longer, but I would like to see her be more explosive. I would like to see her legs get a little bit bigger, you know, her quads, and then therefore she can make more use of her long limbs and build some more explosiveness off the board. Cause so her run-up would need to be a little bit faster for me. And then her first phase, the hop, we see that it's usually a little bit not as strong as we would want. And then her step, she moves over to one side of the board, and in that, she loses some distance. And so for Yulimar to make up those 33, we would expect those things to be worked on.
Okay, so let me unpack that. You're making some good points. I agree with you about the hop. In a sense, I think it's too short. But maybe if I could point you to the Olympic series, right? So she starts out in the Olympic final, 1541 meters, Olympic record. And yes, then she has a 14 jump, a couple X's along the way, a couple no jumps. And then on the final jump in that final, that's when she, you know, she breaks the world record in 1567. So let's go to that one. When you look at the landing on the board, and if you look here, you could see it, she's giving up a few centimeters there. So maybe she's giving up about 2.6 centimeters. So she could probably get that back. If she fixes that middle phase, as you're talking about, the hop running down the runway, how much are you thinking she can get back there then?
When we talk about world records and attacking them, and then further to talk about 16 meters, every detail has to be examined. So we've examined that her run-up needs to be more explosive. Then we say her hop does need to, in our estimation, be a little bit longer. And we're saying these things, you know, like people are, you know, not trying to do those things.
Exactly,
You know, but her, but consistently her middle phase, her hop, then her step, we think that her step does, you know, because she moves to the left side typically, and then her jump, I would want to see Yulimar holding her hang a little bit longer. And I'm not quite sure it will get her the 33 total, but I think obviously it would get her close to. And that being said,
now give me a number. You're thinking, because I actually think you're making a solid point here. I also want to ask you on when we connect this point, because to run down that runway, you know, in a more explosive manner, which I think can happen, I think she's gonna still have some issues landing the right way, because I think she has some landing issues currently. She either lands, she's either stepping over or she's giving up a little bit on the board. But all of that stuff, if Pedrosa were to work on that with her, isn't that about maybe 10 centimeters max, I would think?
Well, and if you, as you mentioned, Pedrosa, when you remember Pedrosa on the runway, you remember how quick he was, you know, and how explosive he was hopping off that board, his step and then his jump. So I think if anybody is poised to get Ulamar to that point, it would be him. And so I would want to see her in the middle of the runway at all times. I think her hang technique needs, she needs to hold the hang a little bit longer. We see sometimes that when she does land, that, you know, it's obvious that you're going to land where your bottom is, but right. sometimes because she doesn't hold it as long, or maybe her lower abdominals are not as strong as they need to be for her to hold that tuck a little longer. Should she do that, then I think she approaches 16, but I'm not quite yet seeing the 16 meters. I think that she, you know, with minor tweaks, 15.76 is quite approachable for her. That would extend the current world record, and that would just lay the pace for some more athletes to join her, and then in the next generation of triple jumpers to overtake the 16 meters. But I think about two or three generations, maybe two, before we can say, you know, creditably that we would have a woman over 16 meters.
Folks, if you find value in our content, don't forget to subscribe and hit that notification bell. And also tell us if you think Rojas can jump 16 meters, or the person to jump 16 meters is a baby or haven't been born.
And with that, thank you for joining us on The Athlete and the Fanatic. Bye-bye.
Bye.